Now I see that we have a large Latino population in the house tonight. Or Latina, as the case may be. She is the queen bee, as far as I'm concerned, when it comes to Latino community, and we are blessed to have her here every Tuesday night. Please make some noise for your girl. This is Christina Ross.
Thank you.
Make some noise for Christina. She will punish you. You want some more? Y'all want some more, Christina? I think they want a little callback, honey. Hold on. Oh, did you break your leg? You doing all right down there? Bam! 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 Bam!
How's everybody doing tonight? How's everybody doing tonight? Damn! Ty Blue, you are fierce. Thanks to him, make some noise for the queen of the king and the diva, Ty Blue. Cause you know, he's a king and a queen and everything in the United States. I love it. You know what, guys? Thank you very much. Always, I said, without you, there would be no show and I would not be here. Thank you. Mwah. Get a shot.
Drink up, honey. What's everyone drinking this evening? Mimosa. You having a brunch, Mama Deja? Okay, okay. I am not. White wine, Chardonnay. You, come here, LaWanda. A woman of my own heart. Yes. I love Chardonnay. I love mimosa. I love Tito's and Enchanted Rock. Y'all, speaking of drinks, we are about to debut a whole new menu of specialty drinks that are gonna blow your minds. We're taking it up a notch on the drinking experience. So stay tuned, check our fan page and our Facebook and our email. We're about to lay some stuff on you in terms of beverages.